tonight, he sings his heartfelt tribute to the King of Rock and Roll. Please welcome, two-time world champion, and last year, becoming in the ranks of one of the images of the King world champion, making him a three-time world champion. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Dwight, the voice, Eisenhower!
I can do right now. Tired of being, thank you so much. She's been my woman, ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy. Yeah. Fantastic band, doing a great job. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's hot in here, boy. Is everything still on? I tell you what, you guys are the greatest. Elvis fans are the greatest fans in the world. It's a pleasure, it's a true pleasure and an honor to be here in Memphis to sing for you.
I want to take it
1976 right now. There's an album recorded called From Elvis Presley Boulevard, Memphis, Tennessee. And I like to do probably one of the more difficult songs. It's called Hurt.
Oh, blue baby, and he left.
I'd like to thank Jason and all the fine folks here for having me. What are we doing? I want to do something out of the air. Elvis never sang this in a jumpsuit. Maybe he did. Who knows? None of us were with him 24 hours a day. Let's see, you mind if me and Trish do a song for the movie King Creole? I'll tell you, let's do it. Sing that, mother.
See, I
I want to do a song for you right now, ladies and gentlemen, that I don't know if you've ever heard of this one, but it comes from the year 1969. It's called, what's it called? Oh, Suspicious Minds.
Why can't you see? I want you to run me. shot or a kiss. How do you like it? They've been telling me to quit singing for about the past 12 minutes. But you don't mind if I do just two more, do you? I tell you what, I'd like to say hello to the Dwight Eisenhower bus that come down. And back there, and over there, and up there. You guys are great. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do something I really like to do. And sit down. I should have a towel. You know? Can we trade me seats, man? I tell you, this is my first time playing with this fellow. Yeah. And I think he does a fantastic job. Oh, you'll hold it? Oh, thank you. I'll do Elvis, you do Charlie Hodge. Okay. It's an old Jerry Lee song. Oh, you like that, huh? I want to do a song that Elvis Presley, it's probably one of the last things he ever sang. And I'd like to do this in memory of the greatest entertainer that ever lived, ever will live, or ever be. And I this is for him, okay?
My love, my darling.
Well, I can't help.